Hi, everyone. I'm Stephen Anderson from NBC News with today's challenge question. Actor Sidney Poitier was born today in 1927. He was the first African-American to win an Oscar for Best Actor. He won in what year? Was it 1950, 1958, 1963, or 2001? The answer is C. Sidney Poitier won the Oscar for Best Actor for Lilies of the Field in 1963.